Okay, let's talk about how to perform your EEG brain performance assessment. It's easy. Take your MuseCom headband, put it on your head, tighten it so that it fits well. Make sure you turn it on. You can follow the directions on the package. It's very easy. Once you have your headband on and your app downloaded and you fire up your app and you're looking at it, you'll see icons across the top that show you the different types of meditations that you're able to engage with. The first one shows a little icon of a brain. When you see that brain, it will say mind meditation. Start that page in the app and do it for at least 5 minutes. You can go longer if you'd like, but I would prefer to have a 5 minute assessment so I can see how your brain is performing at this baseline first session. That will give me information on how your brain is rolling right now. We're going to use that information to see how we can improve it over time. So, 5 minute mind meditation, that data will show up automatically for me in my online platform as soon as you approve the link from MuseCom to allow me to see the data. So this way, when we talk in your coaching calls, I'll be able to tell you exactly what's happening within and across all of your sessions, which is super exciting. So go for it. Do your brain performance assessment using the mind meditation page in the MuseCom app right now, and then follow me through. We'll look at the next assessments.